I am looking at this tool from a public health standpoint as part of our preparations for a wave of illness that may yet come to our community. The most recent models are predicting late April or early May. And people like me and many others are working hard to continue to make sure that we have no gaps in our planning and to make sure that, again, that that people get the right care at the right place at the right time. So this is an important tool.